Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. A heavy blow. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down already. Kingdra is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Pounded by Draco Meteor. It couldn't take it! It's down! Chimchar is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Torch by Fire Blast! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Omanyte is sent out. Kingdra hit underwater. The red corner attacks. But the target Pokemon is in the water. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That's a hit this time. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its defense rolls. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. A round of light attacks. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Kingdra bounced up. The move failed. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Kingdra starts to attack. A beautiful attack. Its defense rolls. Its stats rose. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. It's raining in the Colosseum again. Its defense rose. Move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack missed! Omanyte desperately holds on. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That's a hit this time! Omanyte desperately holds on. Pounded by Crackle Meteor. It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The battle begins! Torched by Flare Blitz! It's down already! Sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Hit by Aura Sphere. Taken down by an intense blow. Zelf is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits! The red corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rigid shot! The move fails! Rapidash suffers from poison! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Blow! That dealt some massive damage! Hit by Gunk Shot! But this is not a favorable matchup! It couldn't take it! It's down! Blaziken is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum! It's Defense rolls. Blaziken is slowly losing its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its speed rose. Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Judgment has been dealt. It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.